Hi, welcome to the Braid Zone. Today I'll show you how to make little push-up flowers in shorter, tiny hair. I just learned from Rachel and I'm so excited about it. The flowers will be the accents in a braided headband I already made. I made a parting in her hair on the height of her eyebrow. I clipped the hair out of my way. I will use for the accents the hair from the last part of the braided headband. I make her hair a bit wet, I comb it and divide the hair into two sections. I clip one section out of my way. This section will be my first accent. I remove the little hairs out of my strand and I use a little bit aloe vera gel to keep in the flyaways. I already braided the first accent and now I'm going to show you how to do with this second accent. I divide my strand of hair into three sections. I put the outside strand over the neighbor strand to the middle. On the other side I do the same. The outside strand goes over the neighbor strand to the middle. The first stitches I try to do tight. After a few stitches, you don't have to braid tight anymore. Don't finish your braid until you're out of hair, but finish your braid earlier, before the strands are too tiny to braid. Hold your middle strand and push the other strands up. After that, you draw your strands a bit down again. When you have done that, you start to blossom the braid. Repeat pushing up and blossoming until your braid is much wider. Finish your braid with an elastic band. Use some hairspray to hold your blossom bumps. Before I finish the flowers, I take my hair from the headband back and comb it in place. Separate your accent braids from the hair. And secure your braided headband with an elastic band. Take your accent braid and turn it around until you reach the shape of a flower. I secure the flowers with one or two tiny bobby pins. At the same way,
I make the other flower.
I secure the tails of the flowers which are left with the tail of the headband with a rubber band. I put curlies in the middle of the flowers to accent them. I secure the tail of the headband with a rubber band on her hair. And I put her hair in place. And here you go, a braided headband with little flower accents. Thank you so much for joining us today and see you next time at the Braid Zone.